It's showtime and welcome back to Bats, another episode of Trails of Cold Steel. She's drinking a beer.
Nothing hits the spot quite like a cold beer.
Oh, gosh.
She looks like she's having the time of her life.
How many pints has she downed already? It's not even noon.
Well, it's sorrow after all.
I'll just be hanging back and enjoying myself, so go on ahead and get started. Don't mind me.
We have questions for you, though. What's with these field study tasks?
I'm glad they're not as difficult as I was expecting, but they're just...
Well, it makes sense you'd have some doubts. You only need to do the ones it says are required, though. Feel free to just ignore the rest if you want. I don't care. Up to you how much or how little you want to do.
Stop being so irresponsible and...
Wait. These kinds of decisions are as much a part of our field study as the tasks themselves.
Oh, what?
What do you mean?
You have 2 days. Trista isn't far from here, so you'll be returning to the academy tomorrow evening. Until then, you can spend your time here however the four of you see fit. Every decision rests on your shoulders. I won't be forcing you to do a thing.
All right, then. Okay, so what's up? You have this look in your eyes like you pieced something together. Well, does this relate in some way to our rave day this past week? Especially to your activities during that time. Oh, yeah, now that you mention it. Exactly. I spent these past 3 days doing various tasks on behalf of the student council. And while one of them did evolve going back into that old schoolhouse, the rest were just simple requests for assistance from the locals. In other words, exactly the sort of thing we've been asked to do here. And by the time I taken care of everything, I felt like I learned a lot about Trista and the academy. So I think we've been given similar tasks here for a similar reason. That will definitely make sense. I mean, all I know about Selkid is what I read. There's probably a lot we can learn by actually coming here and helping people out like this. Indeed, the land of Erebonia is quite vast. This may be an invaluable opportunity to gather local knowledge of the place we may otherwise never have visited. Yeah, exactly. So whatever various annual readings instructor Sarah may have planned for us, I say, we just work our way down the list while immersing ourselves in Celtic culture, taking in as much as we can. Sounds good to me, count me in. This actually sounds pretty exciting when you put it that way. Shall we depart then? Alright, let's get the one started. First we are gonna do this quest, War the Common Gold. This should be the right person. Excuse me, are you Water Seeper? That's correct. And you will be, oh I see, you must be the students who will be helping with my request. That's us, we come here from Taurus Military Academy. I suspect as much, thank you for taking the time to come and speak with me. I like to request that you collect the integrates, I need to make some medicine. Do you have the time to do this request for me? Yes, we have. We are ready to help. My thanks. Can I ask what sort of medicine these integrates will be used for? It isn't the medicine to deal with the common cold by strengthening the body's immune system. Many people tend to catch it during spring and fall, when the temperature switches between hot and cold usually. This is why I end up running out in the first place. Ah, that makes sense. I had to rally on the search for medicine a bunch of times too, definitely made my life easier, haha. Agreed, we own much of the best medical robot the search processes. We really do, especially since modern still can't compare with. You students currently know your stuff. But getting back to the matter at hand, there are two integrals I want you to collect for me. The first is a medical plant known as a beer club, which grows in humid areas. It's not common to find them growing in a Celtic, but you can still get them at the Grand Market. There's a drugstore run by a man named Grind. Tell him that I sent you. I'll note that down. The other ingredient I need is Imperial carrots. You can get these from a farmer named Paul, who lives in the farmhouse on the West Celtic Highway. Again, simply tell him that I sent you and he sold some with you. Understood. That should be it. Then is there anything you like me to go over again? No, that's fine. Which of two destinations should we make our way first? Doesn't seem like it matter. Yeah, I agree. We'll be off then, Father. I'll be waiting your return. So, to get beer club, Flint at the Grand Market has these. Then we can go there. Oh, there's some event here. What a nice square. Wow, look at all the people here. Yeah, it really is bustling. I guess there's a reason people come from all over to visit it. Look over there, there's even someone performing. Ahaha, I could see myself bending hose here. I see no harm in taking this opportunity to shop as long as it's done. In the process of completing our mystery tasks. Aha, yeah, it will be a waste not to see what all this town has to offer. We'll just have to make sure not to get carried away. I personally like this kind of places. They are very fun to visit. And you can just buy whatever you like to. I mean, at the real life, of course.
Wow! Check out all these stalls!
Stalls have everything. I have some places to visit. Our quest is here. Welcome, anything specific you are looking for? This must be the store that Father Sibyl mentioned. We are here on behalf of Father Sibyl, actually. He asked us to come here to collect a beer club from you. Oh, is that so? Here you go then. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir. I'm surprised at how thorny this is, though. Considering it's a medical herb, its resemblance to a beer glass is where it gets its name from after all. Unrelated, but my supply of them happens to come from Liber. They were alone in the Helmdar way I had them sent along by train. Wow, really, cause it just goes to show how much of a big deal this market is. Yeah, there really is a bunch of unusual stuff here. The market's popularity is well justified. Well then, we should make our way to the farmhouse on the Western Highway next. Yeah, let's get this over with quickly. And the second part is the Imperial Carrots. Paul has stayed in the farmhouse on the West Celtic Highway, so we have to go there. Simple. Who is this guy? Who might you be? I don't recall seeing any of you around here before. Do you have some form of identification? Soldiers? Wait, I think I recognize these uniforms. We are students from the Earth Military Academy. We are currently visiting Celtic as a part of field study. Doors? You mean the doors? Now that you mention it, I do recognize the emblem. My apologies for any rudeness. We are embers of the Creusen Burvigal Army. Our main duty is to keep the peace in Celtic. The Provincial Army, isn't that? They are military forces operated by the ruling lord of each province, charged with maintaining security. They function as a secondary unit separate from the formal Imperial Army. I never heard of any field study program at Doors. Seems a little early in the year for something like that too. But many graduates of your academy currently serve in our ranks. so you be sure to uphold the academy's good name. Don't do anything you should. Thank you very much. We'll be sure not to let you down. I'm glad to hear it. Take care now and keep your noises clean. We will. That concludes our patrol. Back to the courthouse, man.
Yes, sir.
Man, he was scary. If they are crossed with provisional armory, doesn't that mean they are ruled by Chuse's family, the Albarians? Celtic is in the northern part of their territory after all. I think it will be best for us to keep out of their way. We should return to the task at the hand. This place looks wonderful. So nice. And the item was supposed to be at the warm house, maybe it's this one. I better avoid the whites for now. I can do maybe later a bit. Bit of the whites. Just trying to get the item. Okay, it's not here. It's a treasure chest at last. Oh no. Not wanted luck. Let's see, I can do this.
Behold, my most powerful strike.
Well, the super attacks look so cool. Now that was amazing.
Keep going.
She's so strong.
I did it!
EP1. Let's see. I have a feeling the correct place is could be here. Or then it's the other way actually. If we keep following this road, we eventually wind up back in Tristan. I think I'll pass on going all the way back there on wood, thanks. Okay, so it's the other way. I think we can get the faster this way. I wanna avoid this one. And since we cannot go there, it must be here. But now. It looks like we are not getting past here while that thing is around. I don't think it go down behind the wide. No doubt, and I'm pretty sure it's not going to let us sneak up on it from behind. That do expose a problem then. We have left with no choice but to overwhelm it through servos. Alright, so it's good to slow around this one.
Watch out, guys!
Very nice. Oh, now it's showing the tutorial about this super attack.
My turn.
Let's do it. I can hit 3 at this side. Go, Laura. So good. Can I do something with this? Interesting.
There.
It's my turn.
And I can also maybe do something with this. Golden Spear Heat Wave.
Let's go.
Come on, sleep! No luck. Never mind, actually, it worked on one.
Here we go.
Let's finish this one with the normal attack.
Right. Here we go. Okay.
All right.
Nice. Amazing. Ahaha, Laura really is the strongest student in all year, huh? Arsestar combat is even more impressive in a person than I imagined. I appreciate the compliment, but I still have a long way to go before I'm fully proficient in this technique way. I'm also quite confident the rest of you are fully capable of... Capable of what? What's wrong? Oh, it's nothing. We still have much more work to do. Come, we should be moving on. You are right. Amazing. That sounds like a lot of fun. I better save just in case. Let's look for the warm house. I see one here.
It's a treasure chest!
It seems this is not the correct one. Aqua bleed. That might be actually usable. Let's try it out. There's a treasure chest here also. Courier balm.
Is this a farmhouse?
This should be the correct place. Excuse me, will you happen to be Baul? That's right, who might you be? We are students from the Thor's Military Academy. Bowser Silver requested that we come here to collect the Imperial Carrots. Oh, is that so? I'm pretty sure I set a patch aside for him. Can you wait a few minutes? Hey, sorry for the wait. Here you go. Imperial Carrots. Wow, I don't think I ever seen carrot this color before. Likewise, they certainly do seem nutritious, though, don't they? They actually are rare enough that people present them to the Imperial family as gifts. They are said to have medical properties on top of being nutritious too. So make sure you be your careful while carrying them back. Understood. Leave it to us. That should be everything we need, right? Yeah, let's revert back to Water Silver. And then we can just... Actually, I wanna talk to this person. Sorry, I can't avoid doing the laundry anymore, can I? It's always so busy during the harvesting period, though, so I can't find the time. Sores really are a pain. Alright, we can just go back now. I'm gonna do one more fight before heading back.
My turn. Here we go.
And let's use Alice about this. Ta-da!
Now's our chance. Let's
this way we can get the first strike. Pretty good.
There.
Right.
Analyzes an enemy, making it easier to unbalance them. Interesting.
Analyzing enemy attack patterns.
So it's like a scan. Interesting.
Right.
Let's try this out.
Turn to flames.
Flaming arrow. That's cool.
Now. I'll pick you up.
Right.
Okay. Let's use a bell.
Go. Right. Hey.
A little bit of dark magic. Oh, the arrow don't seem to be working in. This monster go well.
That's that. Let's keep moving.
Alright, I'm gonna skip to the church now. Here we go. I see you returned with the Integrat. We have here you are, but please upset my tanks. Now I can get back to making the medicine. I like you to upset these as well as a token of my appreciation. They are palm. Celestial palm. Thank you, butter. Thank you. Did you happen to make these as well? That's correct. There's not much of it, but it should come in handy. Thank you for your concern. We make good use of these. Good luck with the remainder of your tasks, and may Adios Quidance be with you. And we are done with the quest. Thanks for watching, remember to subscribe and like the video, and I see you guys next time.